Eye reptilian pulse, millennium casket, basket wrapped in plastic, faster than gasket snapping. What up, cabin? This is how I get it cracking. Beats from the deep devour your essence and put you to sleep. This shit is deep, war bent on destruction. The main function of the military industrial complex is incomplete until there's nothing left. So I spit this verse as I draw my last breath. You see, I say no prayers, for I have none left. Humanity has crept too close to the razor's edge. So we drag the waters and blast our mortars in the direction of the sun. I truly believe that the end is now begun.
Brothers in arms, hope they is each other's lucky charms. When they storm the beach of Narm, bodily harm inflicted on thee. But I think the most harm done was mentally, essentially subject to an inevitable end. Sights like these should not be seen by young men. Covered in the blood of your best friend, told to say where and when. Turn brainless, collected simply to complete an objective. Barking orders, always march forward, forward. Accurate guns that will casket your son. I do believe that the end is begun. Yes, I do believe that the end is begun.
Digital killers, messengers of deception, placed all in your world perspective, have infected and induced mass hypnosis, in turn justifying mad explosions. Imagine having to wait to the gate with bombs crashing all up in your mental. Constantly love for Allah, love for your country, but it's unsafe, so you need to flee. Or do you stay and fight and embrace a terrorist mind? Get strapped up with dynamite, family gone, so what's left in life? Eye for an eye till you see the light. I'll be willing to take your life, soldiers be willing to take your life.
I'm just wondering how, wondering if I'm even gonna get out. I don't wanna live life like this no more, be a prisoner of war. I'm just wondering how, wondering if I'm even gonna get out. I don't wanna live life like this no more, be a prisoner of war. Be a prisoner of war. I'm just wondering how, wondering if I'm even gonna get out. I don't wanna live life like this no more, be a prisoner of war. But I'm just wondering how, wondering if I'm even gonna get out. I don't wanna live life like this no more, be a prisoner of war. Be a prisoner of war.